Hey guys, it's been a while.
Welcome back to the Haunted Cliffside.
Basil.
Boulder.
And we're on Chapter 2, Mission 5, the Fortified Bridge.
Yeah. That was confusing.
Oh, we haven't been able to play this for a while.
Someone else has been occupied with other games, too.
I'm sorry. Please stop staring at me like that.
Never. You got a new game, and you started playing it.
Yeah.
You want to share it with the audience?
I've been playing Zelda Breath of the Wild. I want to say birth, but it's... Yeah.
It's a breath.
It's breath.
Like... Oh, look, Wolfgang's here still.
And we have to do everything.
Yeah. You remember, this is where we were stumped at one point, because we didn't know how to use that giant Bastille.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we figured it out.
It's a ballista, not a Bastille. Bastilles are the ramming ones.
Ballistas. I say tomato, you say tomato.
Okay, how do I shoot again?
I think you use the back trigger to target? Oh, not too far. There we go. And, R2 to fire. Ooh, whoop, there goes that one. That wasn't needed. Keep moving, please.
Oh, someone's hitting me.
Wrong way. There we go. There we go. I remember I gotta break these, like, hive things up here. And turning, fire. Yeah, we did that. You like that, and then you, I believe you hit one of the opposite buttons. Well, don't worry about those anymore.
Alright.
Yeah, now we have to keep moving forward or something like that.
We have to take out these enemies.
Yeah, I think I just got hit.
Where am I going?
The same place I'm going. Nowhere. Oh, hello. Oh, no, I need to go back into my demon state. I'm going back up.
Break down the door.
There we go. Okay. There was a dead guy here.
He's still there, so,
There he goes.
1 minute. Let's
I want my sword and shield this time. So, do I keep going this way?
You can.
Alright.
How do I do?
L1.
L1?
Yeah. I killed one back there, but that was it.
Alright.
Let's see if I find anything special over here. Hi, friends. Nope. Okay. I mean, a lot of shit's blown up, but... Did you try to swing at me?
We have to break down the door.
Oh, joy. Wouldn't it have been easier if I shot it with the ballista? Literally, think about that. Try shooting it with fire. Hold L2 and then hit X. L2. Well, I'm behind it. And then you hold it and then hit X. There we go.
Can't do it.
It's all good. Yeah, remember, it goes on your meter there around your health. But I'm worried about treasure chests.
I got the one back there.
Okay. I'm just looking around right now, in general. Oh, look! A mace! I shall take one of those. You know, because mace to the face is always a grace. Don't ask me what the hell I just said. Ooh. I'll take that, too. Who are you? Are you a friend? You're a friend. I'll talk to you. Oh, you're the bad guy. Are you? Who's down this alleyway? Can I join you guys? Oh, we hit it at a blat. I think I accidentally continued forward. Or is this just to tell us, hey, we have to go around with someone else?
And we have to go around. It's an obstacle. This gate blocks our land. Want it open now? Can't we just wait here for somebody to open it for us? Who
Do we really have to do this ourselves? God. Wolfgang hates us.
Of course he is. It's the fact that we beat the living crap out of him and humiliated him in front of people.
Oh, he deserved it. You know it.
I just said damn.
Well, damn. Alright, so, still here. Hello.
Where am I?
Why'd you make me look over there?
That's where I was supposed to go.
To the ship?
What's down? Ooh, shield!
Okay. Let's see here, what's in there? Oh, that's you, okay.
That's me.
Well, did you find anything down there?
Found a shield. Here's another entry.
Well, I mean, just anything like that we're looking for.
Treasure.
There you go.
Any dead guys?
I don't see any. I don't see treasure chests either.
Well, they must be well hidden now.
I don't see the crucifix either.
Sorry about that. Apparently we're supposed to go over there.
We had technical difficulties. Over here?
Yeah, it's supposed to be over there.
Yes, it. Oh, but I don't want to go there. Did we get everything from here, or that you think of?
I think so, unless... Any dead people?
I'm looking. Nope, just an asshole.
Alright.
This is blocked up in the evil world.
Yeah, it's just weird.
Huh? Why am I green?
You're not green, you're yellow.
Oh, also no. That was weird. Alright, well, go back this way.
Yes.
I guess. There's more maces over here if you need any.
I don't know.
I want my mason sword.
Apparently we can't go back.
Huh? No, let's look here, and this is on fire.
Wait a minute, what's that? Never mind. Oh, there it is.
Hello? Well, damn. Well, shoot.
Any dead people?
No, I see you. I don't see treasure, and I don't see shit.
No crucifixes?
No, I don't see any.
Either way, we're coming back for this anyway.
Yeah, we will. Yeah, I couldn't shoot it. I have to wait for my energy to go back up. There we go. There we go. You did most of the work.
Ah, debris!
Ah, there we go. Bloody hell. Well, I don't see nothing that way. I don't see much that way. I'm gonna go this way.
I think I just progressed.
Maybe a little bit. Oh, look, dead people. Found two dead people. Oh, wait. I found four dead people. Well, we got all the dead people. How am I dying?
You've been using it for a while.
Oh.
Well, what? Go back in!
Well, we'll have to come back to this level later.
Yeah.
So I'm dying. Oh, no! 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 Something is shooting at me.
Heal?
You're supposed to hold R2 and hit and hold, like, triangle or something.
He's breaking.
Something's shooting at us from somewhere. Oh! There's assholes down there!
Okay.
that's what I'm talking for you. Okay, I think I have a bone arrow.
Yeah,
it's
you
not
are.
Working very well. Someone else is shooting at me. I don't like it. Oh, there's that freaking tower up there. That's what it was.
Give me your shit.
Found some people. Oh, nope. No, you don't. Yeah, I want the mace and shield.
Kick.
It's been forever since we've played.
Kick.
Come on, go down for me.
Oh wait, my shit's broken.
Well, if you need stuff, there's dead people over here too. There we go. Mace to the face. Hello to Macy.
Sword to the face.
Yes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Well, we took a doge dive.
Well, I see that we're supposed to go over here.
Oh. Well, I'll be there shortly. I need a new weapon.
Explore a bit.
There we go. I need to get rid of my mace.
Oh, dead person.
Yeah, we don't need any more. I got the last. No, we already got all five. See? Alright, there it is. There's only four treasures here, and we missed some somehow.
And one crucifix, which we need to find.
Still, yeah. That's why I go into my into the demon mode, and I use the targeting, because it automatically targets some stuff that's breakable. How'd you get up there?
There's stairway.
There it was?
Yeah, there's a stairway.
Oh, the stairs. I'm blowing.
I went too far.
Oh, okay.
We're supposed to open something down there.
Okay then. This is going off the walls.
What's that up there?
I don't see anything around the back. As far as I can tell.
Oh, that's just light.
Come on, come on. I don't see nothing. Well, nothing here. So shall we go raise the thing?
Yeah, let's go raise the thing.
Alright. There's nowhere else we can go.
Yeah,
shoot,
we're
break.
Missing... Three? No, two more.
We're missing two chests and one crucifix. I know this. Don't keep telling me. I took it, sorry. This game has been very confusing sometimes.
Yeah, what do you expect? It's a Dark Souls ripoff.
Yeah. Our mace-like friends charging in to save us. Well, I wish I would stop doing that.
You're not supposed to go there.
What if I don't want to go there? You know, what if I want to go home?
What home?
You know, back in, where am I from, France?
Yeah, you're from France, yeah. I'm from Spain.
What if I want to go back to Italy?
What?
Yes, I am a Frenchman born in Italy. My name is Robert Grisso.
Okay.
But everyone calls me Dez. I don't know why.
Treasure, no treasure. Go downstairs.
Good idea. I'm going to look down this hallway. Nope. Nothing but a dead person. Bastard. Where could my treasure be? Well, oh, found a crucifix. And a lot of dead guys here.
Well, if we missed anything, we could have just came here.
Yeah, well. Did you get the rest of the dead guys?
Yeah, but there's no treasure. We'll find it from that playthrough.
Yeah. Well, I did, however, find the crucifix.
It was up there?
It was up here in the tree behind us.
Huh.
It was up there in the burned up tree.
Oh, damn.
Yep, so we got it. We're good.
Oh.
Did you see something?
Dead person.
Yay! Fireball! There, he's dead. Up the stairs, if I can go. What will we do? Nobody knows. We'll beat the level.
Yeah, we'll beat the level.
Well, that'll be an episode. All because we missed two chests. Alright then. Should we go ahead and,
Excuse me.
That was so beautiful. That was the best mating call I ever heard. I'm coming for you, you know. We'll be back after we fix the points things and everything.
Alright.
Later.